We are inside Cape Peninsula University of Technology, right? Yeah, so Cape Peninsula University of Technology in the Western Cape province. It's all mostly known as Cput. Cput, yeah, this is the campus of Cput. Yeah. The hoodie that you see there, it's my friend. The hoodie that you see here, it's my friend, the Tunana.
I'm the Tunana.
Okay, that's the administration office, and that's my friend at Cput. Cput. So, I just saw someone wearing my hoodie here at this institution. Guys, don't forget to order the hoodies. Just go to the description of the channel and order the hoodies there. Order the hoodies there. So beautiful, Levan. It's giving America, although it's windy, but it's giving America. That's Cput, guys. That's Cput administration building, the one that we see on the front. And also,
this is a chilling spot here, chilling area. I think that's where students chill during their lunchtime at Cput.
We are at Cput. I am with my tour guide here, wearing my brand, yabo. So I am Cput. I'm at Cput.
I'm Cput.
So, guys, let's just see the buildings around here, Uguti. Those who are interested to come to Cput, Nibon would Cput. It's a beautiful university.
This is Cput, a Belleville campus. It's a main campus, right?
Yeah, it's a main campus. There are other campuses at Wellington and also at Cape Town, right? Which is District 6.
Which other campus again?
Tiger Beg
campus. So how many campus? Four?
Five.
Which one is the last one? Five campuses here at under Cput, right? So let's check out these beautiful buildings in front of me. I don't know. So every university, guys, what is interesting is about research, right? So as you see, it's written Center for Water and Sanitation Research, right? So I think that's where water research and sanitation takes place. You know, it's written there. There's no other way to explain it. Water and sanitation research. That's where everything takes place.
The building that you see here.
This building, that one, it's written food, science and technology, right? So, guys, it is explaining itself. It's a science about food, you know. So which means they deal with food, and those who will be studying food science, can we get in and just see where can we reach? So it's food science and technology, agri-food technology station, functional food research. Oh, there's a security here. Okay, this is the faculty. Okay, there's the security there. So that's what's happening inside. Okay, this is the inside, guys. We want food, guys. We want food. Okay. Can you tell us what food science is all about? Hello. What food science is all about? Okay, guys, you can see the microscope. I think that's where they do their labs and stuff. She doesn't want to tell me about her course. I don't know why. You know, I just want to know what is food science for those who are in Cput. Imagine, guys, you're not passionate about your courses. Why are you running when I'm asking about your course? You're not there?
Yeah, ashamed of their course.
Yeah, well, guys, why is such MD? Food science, I want to know what's happening there. Only that.
Hi. The lady is running. But I think that's the space here. Yeah.
Cars, guys. Okay. American vibes, you know. Yeah, so those who want to. Ah, she's running, my people. She's running. It's fine, I understand. They're at the labs, that one. Those ladies there. I think maybe they are busy with research. Probably in their honors, master's level, and PhD. So that's the inside. You see there, there's a microscopes. There's everything.
They're building there.
Sinako soul and food.
Oh, they're selling good, nice things. Let's see the inside. Okay, this is what they're selling, hot dogs and this.
Yeah, I think that's the. Hey, there's nothing. There's something interesting things here. Even the gaming machines there. Right. Yeah, unfortunately, we won't buy anything, guys. But okay, we are just checking out. We wanted to see what they are selling.
No.
Okay, guys. I think those these are residences, right? Residences. So yebo, so we're gonna just check the residences here. So now, like, also these ones are residences, right?
Yeah,
but it's a part of residence. Oh, storerooms, guys. So this passage is leading us to a residence, right?
The rest that you're approaching now, it's Matthew Goniwe residence, right? It's a mixed, isn't it? Or is it gents?
It's mixed.
All mixed. So there's females and also males that reside in this residence. So it's Matthew Goniwe residence 2. They call it MGR2 here at
residence, guys. I won't get in. I won't get inside. I don't want to be arrested. Yeah, but okay. Technically, that's.
That's the beautiful thing.
You see, there is Matthew Goniwe, residence 1. MGR1. MGR1.
Yeah, that's the residence, guys, there. MGR1. I think let's go this route now. Right. Okay. So there's only one female-only residence and only one male-only residence at this campus, at Belleville campus. So other residences are mixed residence, right? Yeah. So there's only one single gender, another one, right?
Yeah. Oh, I think this one, guys, is not a resident. It's a faculty.
Nursing.
It's for nursing HOD, yeah, HOD nursing. We'll be studying paramedic and ECP, what, emergency medical care. So this is your faculty, guys. This is your faculty of emergency medical care. Let's just see, where can we stop if they give us problem. Yeah, that's ECP. Okay, it's a ramp that accommodates everyone. Okay, good, guys. So this is the faculty. It's for Oh, let's check the glasses, guys. The classes are locked.
The
lecture theaters.
ECP. What is it? Emergency medical care. And what else? Nursing. You are likely to be here. Nursing. What is it? The other course.
You're in nursing. That's it.
There's the lecture theaters here. Okay, these are bathrooms, guys. I can't be showing you bathrooms. You want everything. You wanna see
here and see what's happening here. Okay, I think also this one is for nursing, right? Nursing, anatomy and physiology lab here. Yeah, so I think it's for nursing because there's no medicine here. So probably it's for nursing, 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 nursing. Guys, this one is a new res. I see females getting, so it's mixed also.
Yeah, mixed.
Our new res is a mixed residence. Yeah. Which one? Yeah. Oh, heroes. There's also a postgrad residence that is written there. Okay. So guys, which one?
Yeah.
Okay, this one is heroes. This one is written postgrad. So I think it's a residence for students who are doing postgrad, right? Guys, like the structure of the building is the same. You just see the face brick around. They believe in face brick. They don't want to buy paint here. I see. So it's a postgrad residence, this one. Those who will be doing their postgrad, this is what you, it's where you will be staying. I think maybe it's mostly developed, you know? This one. For postgrad.
Guys, this one is a postgrad residence. Probably there are single rooms alone here. Because if you are doing your postgrad, I mean, you can't be sharing a room, right? Yeah.
So, that one, it's postgrad residence, just written that. They must name it, man. At least maybe gift Pozegana residence. So this one is called Anglo residence. So, hello, how are you, my brother? Which one of your lay residence? Oh, girls, undergrad or postgrad? Oh, mixed. Oh, okay. Yeah. So guys, they say it's a mixed, both undergrad and postgrad. Female? Oh, it's females only. Oh, females only. That's Anglo residence. Yeah, for females only, guys. Let's go.
You see, guys, there's vibe in this campus, right? I can't go to other campuses though. I'm gonna be only in this campus. Okay. Hey, there's this one.
So we're approaching this one. They say a lot is happening in this residence. Yeah.
They say residence, but you always see females.
It's called Freedom Square Residence. Yeah, bro. Freedom Square Residence. It's for males. This one. It's for males alone, right? I think it's also sharing and single rooms, eh?
Oh,
it's a mixture. So if you are lucky, you'll get a single room. If you are so unlucky, you'll share. Yeah, but mostly if you are doing first year, man, almost all universities, they do that. They will put you in a sharing room. But as the year, as you get older, you need your own privacy. You need to bring your own people. They say in Freedom Square, you'll find mostly females. Yeah, but it's a male residence, so you can guess what's happening when you find females in a male residence all the time. So guys, at the DBS residence, it's for males and females, right? Both males and females. Okay, this building, they say it's for mechanical engineers. Oldest. How old is this university? You're not sure? Yeah. They are here to start, these guys. They don't care how old is their university. I like those vets. The vets and the UCT. Yeah, they are too old.
Vets?
Dr. Matthew, tell us more about vets. How old is vets? Guys, it's 5, it's 10 years old. I'm one of the students who studied with vets. Okay, mechanical, mechatronics, and industrial engineering. So, guys, this is the faculty. Mechanical and mechatronics and industrial engineering. Yeah, I won't get inside, but yeah, you will see it when you are admitted for mechatronics. How does the building look like? This is my brand, guys. This is my brand. This is my brand. This is my brand. Just see my brand all around the campuses in South Africa. Yeah. Okay, guys, so that's the rugby field. That's where, you know, each and every year, something that is beautiful about universities, to vets, UJ, or UCT, or whichever university you go to, they usually host a rugby tournaments, right? Is it a tournament or whatever? Those rugby thing for varsity cup, right? Yeah, so probably a university is competing with another university, right? Yeah. One is the electrical engineering, guys. Electrical engineers, that's a building there. That's a building there. If you're not gonna drop out. Okay. So we are still inside the stadium here. So this guy says Cput Bonisa, where there is a, yeah, also students are dating around here. So oh, that's a boxing area. So if you feel like removing your anger, you come here. What's happening on the other side? Why a joel abany at the facility? Why a joel? Ningo sugar. Oh, hi. I guess let's go this side. Yeah, well, it will always be a memory. Okay. So students, I think these are civil engineering students. They are working here, doing probably their practicals and stuff. That's the plane there. That's the plane. It's also electrical this side. Oh, this guy is an electrical engineer, so he's very, very proud about his faculty of electrical engineering.
Yeah, and I won't drop out.
Yeah, and he won't drop out, guys. Hey, unlike the previous video, I'm kidding for you, Jay. Sorry, my G. So this building here is a Department of Civil Engineering and Geomatics. And geomatics. Yeah, we won't get inside, guys. This, the inside, you will see it when you are here. Just giving you an idea. Here, how the university looks like. The inside, you will get it when you are here.
Jump
again. Okay. Thing there.
civil and construction inside.
Oh, civil and construction, electrical gold fields. What's happening at the gold fields? That's what is inside, guys. Offices for lecturers, electrical machines, automation control, industrial instruments. There's a lot happening here. Yeah, yeah, you'll get in when you're accepted. I won't get in. When they say congratulations, you've been accepted at CPUT, that's when you'll get in. Now that one is a good fit for electrical engineering. I think they take electrical engineering serious in the school. Yeah. What other courses are offered here?
IT.
More the library, that one. That one is the library. That one?
Construction.
Construction building. Construction.
I think it's remember by La Petio Mop, remember it.
Yeah. Just the Dome of Remembrance. Maybe there's something I couldn't see CPUT.
People feel like
Dome of Remembrance. Yeah. Okay. Guys, Dome of Remembrance.
Student Center.
So, that one is a sports center. Okay, so that's a student center at this one is a, I think it's a bookshop, this one. It's a bookshop. Yeah, there's also an ATM there. CPUT. CPUT assessment.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so
assessment. No, Tommy.
That's a sport hall, right? There is a gym, squash courts. Let's get to see what is inside here. Kuna security?
Yeah,
Atin.
No, sir, my students.
Four. Gymnasium. Hola. That's the gym, guys. Oh, wow. Oh, guys, I don't see my outfit, guys. Yeah. I want to pull. I want something healthy, guys. I mean, yeah, guys, they are healthy. It's nice here for those who love lifting. Okay, guys, this is your place. Hi, how's it going? Okay.
How are you, man?
Hansu assist them no cameraman ka. What's up, man? Gift.
Pool table, guys. Oh, that's a pool table. Mountain bike. Yeah, there are a lot of nice activities here. There's a cycling bike. If you wanna You got out another? Always cautious to be. Here, Nila. Oh. It's a graduating hall. Oh. Oh. That's so nice. Okay. So guys, that's where students graduate, and also that's where dreams die. You know, you see the chair and everything.
At the same time, it's a playground. So.
It's also a playground. There are a lot of things. So that's the yo. Yeah.
Physics, me fail it up.
Hey, this sports hall is dangerous.
In these halls, you see? Yeah. Get up, put the pool up. So, guys, we want to also see the swimming pool. There is a swimming pool here. Don't underestimate this facet.
Where I almost lost my life.
Yo. Guys, there is a bachelor of swimming here. There is a bachelor of swimming here at CBET. Some students are doing their practicals now. Bachelor of swimming. It's real.
Bachelor of swimming.
Now, what's up? We have a distinction. Oh, how are we going to find the app on number two? Totally
distinction.
What's up, money distinction? Bachelor of swimming. That's the practical. Now, it's lecture repetitive marks. The most similar person, the most money distinction. Join the uncork! Jin! That's ya! I bet too much! So, guys, Bachelor of Swimming. Yeah. So, yeah, they're doing their final. My graduator next year. That's okay, love us. Bachelor of swimming. Top achievers, guys. Bachelor of swimming in the lake, yes. That's the distinction this is. Thank you so much. Guys, that was our final part here at CPUT. Unfortunately, we had to come to main campus. There are other campuses like G6, Wellington, Granger Bay. What else? Wellington, yes. G6, Granger Bay. And Tiger Beck. So, all the best to those who will be coming to CBUT. Thank you so much for watching. You'll find him here. He's doing engineering. Probably you live him here. Also. Guys, thank you so much for watching till this time. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you so much.
Campus clinic. Oh, student counseling. Lot of safety here, guys. A lot of safety here. You need to be safe. Oh.
technical mathematics.
Technical
science. Quality details are technical science, technical maths. Ufi amfuna.
Power system.
Power system. Younger on the corner.
That's all around the TikTok.
Man. Sham sham. This one is a shuttle point. That's where a student catch their buses to their residences. Or if you want to come to Belleville campus, you are from another campus. This is the shuttle point here. This is the shuttle point. The buses that take you to different locations, different residences.
From A